The only thing is that his nails are really not long. I can basically just take the tips off of them. His clicks are very long. So I'm not really sure if it's necessary to put him through the trauma and stress to clip them when they don't really need to be clipped. Obviously, if we clip them more often, then the quick gets shorter, and that would be beneficial. But we have to determine what we're going to do based off of, you know, the anxiety level of the dog. And in this case, he's really stressed. So I would try to do them, but if he goes totally crazy, I'm just not really sure that it's necessary. He obviously goes on lots of walks, and that's the reason why they aren't at home. So, yeah, we'll figure it out.
Johnny!
Now, I need to shave underneath.